Today we are going to see the how to make SMDB. SMDB means sub-main distribution board. So here I show the some schedule of sub-main distribution board. So see here in the schedule, the incoming support current is the 100 ampere MCB, and then outgoings are here available for 340 amperes, the based on the load. And then any remarks are available here? No, there is no remark available. Sometimes the remarks has been available for the some special thing, that mean the 40 ampere means the 40-100 ELCB and 40-30 ELCB, whatever they are need, they are mentioned here. So here there is no mention here. So this is a sample SMDB load schedule. Now we are going to see the what are the things we need to consider for the making of SMDB. First one is the selection of enclosure. So what kind of enclosure we need to select based on the incoming ampere. That means we see the sample for incoming ampere has been 100 ampere. The 100 ampere means the 100 ampere, remember this is a small one, so we can easily select for the 542 the enclosure. That means the 500 400 200 mm, the 500 has been height, the 400 has been the depth, sorry width, and the 200 ampere is the depth. So this is the thing we can easily select for the enclosure size based on the incoming ampere rating, and then based on the cabling purpose. So the after that, the selection of main and branch bus bar. The main bus bar has been based on select for the incoming ampere. So if we are in 100 ampere incoming, means we can select for the 15 by 5, the for the simple one, that the 1.5 ampere for the square amount. That means the 100 ampere means you can select for the 15 by 5, and then branches has been for 40 ampere here, so that's why we can select for the 15 by 3 for branch bus bar. So these two things we can easily select for the based on the incoming and outgoings. After that, the check the ELR ELCB. There is no ELR ELCB has been mentioned, some cases has been mentioned, so that's all the things we need to consider here. After that, the cable entry, the cable entry, the cable has been entered in top or bottom. So what kind of cable entry, the top or bottom, the based on the top bottom based two we can construct the SMDB. This is a very important one. And then after that, the cable landing and spacing. So we need to give us some space of cable landing and space, because of the cable landing has been the toughest work of the installation. So that's why the cable landing we need to provide some available space. That means the reliable space we need to given here. After that, the insulation arrangement. That means the if you are providing for the insulation, that means the if you providing for the metal plate, we need to provide some backlights. That means the insulation sheet on the SMDB, and the, for the cabling and grass cabling and terminating. And then we need to provide the some safety precaution. That means the shrouds, that means the in non-insulating material we need to for the cover the live part. So that's the thing we need to provide here. After that, external extension for the incoming, that means the cable size has been bigger than for the incoming incoming the MCB termination. So that's why we need to provide for the extension, and then indication and production. That means the indication which should be need to provide for the ROAB indication. That means the phases or phase by phase has been available or not. So the that's the indication we provide. That time we need to provide for the production. That means the productive fuse on there. So that's why this is a simple way of we are making the SMDB in the switchgear sites. So this is a simple steps. So I showed here. If you have any doubt, please comment here. And thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel